Welcome to My Secret Math Tutor. In this example, we're going to take a look at how to divide integers. And there's two things we really want to keep track of. One, you should notice that the rules for keeping track of the sign are really the same rules for multiplication. And two, the division process works like dividing whole numbers. Okay? So let's first review these rules so we can keep track of our signs. One, if we're dividing two things that happen to have the same sign, we will get a positive number. So a positive divided by positive is positive, and a negative divided by a negative is also positive. Now, if the two numbers have different signs, then our answer will be negative. All right, that's all there really is to know, so let's go ahead and jump in our examples and see how all of this plays out, okay? So in the first one, I have 27 divided by 3. So I think of taking care of the division process as normal. So I think, okay, 27 divided by 3, looks like I get an answer of 9. Now go back and double check your signs to make sure everything's okay. So here's a positive 27 divided by a positive 3. Positive divided by a positive answer should also be positive. And sure enough, I'm going to leave my answer as a positive 9. Okay, so that one's good. Let's move on to B. Here I have a negative 14 divided by a positive 2. So first take care of the division. Think, what is 14 divided by 2? And come up with your answer. 7. Now go back and check your signs. We have a negative 14 divided by a positive 2. That's a lot like this case down here. Negative divided by a positive. It says my answer should be negative. So we're going to go back and fix that 7 and basically make it negative. Negative 14 divided by 2 is a negative 7. Looks great. All right, just one more to go. Negative 20 divided by negative 5. First imagine 20 divided by 5. This would give you an answer of 4. Looks good. Now go back and double check the signs. Negative divided by a negative, what should happen? So negative divided by a negative, looks like our answer is positive. So we're going to leave this as a positive 4. As you can see, if you know the rules, it's not so bad. If you'd like to see some more videos, please visit MySecretMathTutor.com.